What's up, you guys? It's your boy, Kixamillion, bringing you another reaction video. Today, we're doing a second video to the album Exit Form from Scarypoolparty, also known as Alejandro, Aranda. And yes, we're doing a reaction to one of our favorite songs, and I say one of ours because you guys that are watching love it as much as I do. And I love the fact that you guys share the love, share these videos, and I share everything that when it comes to Alejandro, I enjoy that so much. Thank you for the love, the feedback, everything that you guys do for me on Instagram, always sending me messages. Thank you for always keeping me posted on new stuff, Alejandro. And yeah, today we're doing part two. I don't know how many parts it's gonna be because it's a long album. And now I have another recommendation for more of Alejandro. So I'm super excited. So yes, today we're doing a remastered out loud version. I am hoping that there's a lot of change to this because I really love the original, but I'm always for new sound. I'm always for new production. I'm always for new things. So I love music in that sense. So let's go ahead and hear Alejandro or Scarypoolparty. Yeah, let's go ahead and get ready. Okay. I like the echoey feel of the song. Ooh, okay. Hear the details of the guitar. It's great. The sound is phenomenal. Okay, different. Nice. Oh, yes. Oh. Oh, he changed it.
Oh my God.
I don't know how I feel about that. Dope. Okay. Two things that I will say, and they're not bad at all. It's just different. I felt like the song was racing to finish. Like, I felt that it was quick. Like, it was too fast. Like, it was rhythmic, but it was, like, really on beat, like, super quick. So it kind of threw me off guard right there. I'm used to a little bit more of a, not slower, but more, like, in the middle. I don't know if you guys feel the same way. Comment down your suggestions or your comments about what I'm just saying. It's not bad. I love this song so much. I love the lyrics and I love the way that he always performs to it. It might be different because obviously it's on a soundtrack. It's different. It's not, you know, live. But I still feel that it was quick. It was like too quick or too fast. Another thing was the ending. That little two note at the end, he just didn't do it. And I was waiting for it because that's, I don't know about you guys, that's just something that I guess I'm so used to hearing it in every of his performances, just in general. Once again, it's not bad. It's not bad. I love the changes. But yeah, just two things that I've noticed that really, really, to me, impacted me in, you know, the whole original. Version of this. Of course, it's a remastered version, so it's okay, it's great, you know, I'm with it, but it's just my opinion. But yeah, I love it. His voice sounds great. I love the echoing of his double, like his second voice. It's amazing. I love the detailed of the sound of the guitar. That was great. I loved the details of the production. So it was great. It was amazing. So yeah, I can't keep waiting any longer to do these other songs from this album, but I am gonna do it. I'm gonna extend it to where I could at least have one song from the album per day. So make it into a, like, not vlogmas, but more like a reaction miss. I don't even know if that made sense. To where I have a video of him at least one day every day of this month. So if you guys are into that, go ahead and comment yes down in the comment section below to our reaction miss for everyday postings of Alejandro's content, Alejandro's albums. So yes, okay, great, this is amazing. Yeah, if you guys like this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below any other suggestions that you guys want me to react to. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We're almost at I'm going crazy. I want to hear it again. I want to just, yeah. yeah, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We're almost at 60,000 subscribers, and it's all because of you guys. Thank you for the love, the support, everything that you guys put on my Instagram. You guys are dope. I love the fact that you guys keep me posted, that you guys message me in regards to Alejandro's, you know, updates, or just any artist that you guys want me to react to. You guys are always posting videos, so that's dope. That's amazing. It helps me out a lot, so I truly appreciate it. Thank you for all the love and support. You guys are simply just the best fam ever. And yes, we have more reaction videos to come tomorrow. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. All right, have a great night. God bless you guys, and we'll see you tomorrow with more reaction videos. Bye, guys.